Encore pas le patron. Pickup. Wrong tap. There we go. Now I can see what's going on. If I can remember how to use a switch. The switch can remember how to be a switch. Yeah, man. There's a loading wheel. Oh, I was gonna say maybe I should have started this game up before I started streaming it. Tested it. Okay. Okay, catch the notes, all right. Which one's why? And they can't just all have the same button config, can they? Oh right, there's actually a plus button on these. I'm pressing the D-pad. Ring. Oh wait. Hang on, so that's easy, that's I'm guessing that Mighty is normal. And maybe there's like a hard difficulty at the end. Go Mighty at first. Can we change this life? I'm not very good. Batteries in my other controller.
Well, that's another planet we'll never be able to visit again. Because you tried to steal their most priceless artifact. How's I supposed to know that thing was so important to him?
I love it.
There was a plaque right next to it that said so. Yeah, well, I don't go to museums to read. I go there to steal.
Anyone else would have waited to offend their clients until after they were paid.
I'm not anyone else. I'm one of a kind, baby.
A fact that makes me wonder how much a museum might pay for you.
I am Groot.
Oh, don't you side with them, you overgrown.
What trouble have you steered us into now, Quill?
Nothing. There's literally nothing out here. My scanners are coming up blank.
I have never heard this alarm before. It is a horrid sound.
I am Groot.
True. Anything is better than that racket Star-Lord calls music.
That's rude.
Rockets? Any idea why our ship is on the fritz? I might have installed a new scanner I whipped up that detects high concentrations of unusual energy. Cosmic cubes, negapans, Asgardian hammers. You know, the kind of stuff people pay big money for. But there's nothing out here but rocks.
If I were hiding an object of immense cosmic power, I would want it to look that way as well.
Can you lead us to it? Can I? Psh, bet your hair is pink, but I can. Whatever it is, it should be right behind this.
I am Groot.
You can say that again.
This is a Hala-class Kree warship.
These vessels usually carry hundreds of soldiers.
But there's not a single sign of life on board. Something's not right here. We need to take a look around, see if we can find treasure. I was going to say any survivors, but sure, treasure's always good too.
Oh yeah. Man, I've always loved Ultimate Alliance. Five slots can be used to save game data. Okay. Five different campaigns or something. That's for survivors or maybe treasure.
Seriously? Right. No welcoming committee? Scans were right. We've got ourselves a ghost ship. Okay.
Why would the Kree abandon a vessel of this caliber?
I have a terrible feeling we are about to find out.
Way to go, dude!
Alright, Tim's like online play stuff, I guess.
How you doing?
My photo was... Ooh, hang on. There we go. Alright, so that's our one.
Yep. Nah.
Ooh, okay, that's locked. No, too far, too.
Over there! Such a shiny switch is begging to be flipped.
Oh, I can.
We should probably get moving.
Agreed. The sooner we get off this ship, the better.
Fine. Yeah, but can we at least blow some stuff up first?
Yeah, squares like a light attack on the good thing. Triangle's heavy. Circle just to go down. Oh, cool. Can we rotate the cam? Yes, we can. Let's upgrade over the originals. It's so small. Pitch.
Hold on. Some weird energy readings just popped up on my map. Any chance it could be survivors? Whatever they are, they ain't far away. Let's go find out. Everyone work out their aggression on these poor, unsuspecting crates? Good. Moving on.
Okay. What's that? Now we're gonna test if we can. We can't? Oh, come on, please tell me there's destructible terrain.
We'd better clear this junk out of the way.
And stuff, and everyone is to break. Silly game, people. Ooh, hello.
A piece to add to my collection.
Isn't our ship filthy enough already, Quill?
And you feel a black light. Ooh, a zoom. I need a zoom. Yeah, I like it.
Oh, favorite kind of stuff.
Oh. Yeah, mine too. Come in.
Let's see what's behind door number two.
Alrighty, then, switch heroes. Let's go, Gamora. Oh man. Whoa, hang on. Back to Gamora. Yeah. Okay. Oh, slam attack.
Looks like there's only one way out.
Oh boy.
The bridge is falling apart. Try to jump over the gaps.
Easy to say for the man with the ridiculous boot jets.
I knew I should have stayed on the ship.
George, thank you for the follow. I really need to set up my alerts again.
Hold your fire.
How you doing? Oh boy, it's Nebula.
For now. You. You certainly weren't who we were expecting.
Who were you expecting?
But we will be more than glad to kill you anyway.
The first boss fight.
If you could mind your own business, sister. Your presence here may have exposed us all. For that, you must pay.
These Kree goons ain't going down easy.
Back him up. Oh, God, I love that. No way.
The blood of every being in this universe will be on your hands, Guardians! So I will gladly have your blood on mine!
Time to bring out the big guns.
Thanos raised us to hate each other, Nebula. It doesn't have to be that way anymore.
I don't know. Thanos didn't teach me nothing, but I still hate this lady.
What? Yeah. Look what I said. Oh, we could use a super. Yeah, cool.
Idiots. Your stupidity may have doomed the universe.
Yeah. Wouldn't be the first time, sweetheart.
Whatever the Kree are hiding on this ship, it must be very important if Nebula is involved.
But if their trap was not meant for us, then who was it for?
Anyone else kind of hope we never have to find out?
Well, home is important, so plus it. Can we change? Oh my god, you can configure controls? The first Switch game I found with this. Awesome. Okay, we'll get that using my sticks then. You gonna do this. How do we configure this? Button it. Yeah, cool. Oh, it's like custom. Wow, that sucks. Alright, what do you got then? Okay. Okay, so let's not really configure that. That's just pretending you can configure it. Okay, cool. Whatever. Is that a good enough controller working? At least one thing. Ooh. Hey, there you go. There we go, camera. Cool. Not here. That's gonna open up a door. How do we get through here? Can we break them? No. It definitely looks like something. And we go this way. Or is this meant to be like a come back later when you've unlocked free play? And the Lego deal. Yeah, there's something there. I don't know how to get there. Oh. Might open up. Oh, that burns energy. Oh no, it's like Ultimate Alliance. The original was like X-Men Legends. Flying around a storm was not a good thing.
Source we're tracking should be right past whatever the heck that thing is.
Oh wow. This is insane. Nothing more of it.
These ones think they are tough. How amusing.
I'm sorry for Rock. I guess Rocket's attacks are probably the big attacks. Their specials and stuff.
Smash the core computer and the barrier should go down. I hope. Bombs? All right. Now things are getting fun.
Who can let us into now?
Danger and chaos. Two of my favorite things.
The core.
That's over.
Don't get too comfy, pal. Final destination's right on the other side of this door.
Proven far more resourceful than I would have imagined. But the time has come to face your final judgment.
Oh Oh god, that's more like this.
The Kree were trying to save all of time and space from being ripped asunder. But you Guardians had to barge in and expose us all to those who will ultimately bring our destruction.
Now that you say it, that totally does sound like something we would do. Oh, watch out for that one. Couldn't even block it.
Good work. You should be proud.
Thousands of brave souls. Together, the only artifacts capable of holding off the forces of Oblivion. And this, it seems, shall be our last stand.
Perhaps this is all a misunderstanding.
If we could stop fighting for just a minute, we might be able to find a way to fix this.
The damage is already done. Our location has been discovered. There is only enough time left to die with honor. And I will make certain that you go first.
Whoever you're afraid of, Ronan, we can help you fight them.
He's clearly not a team player, Gamora.
Let's show him what he's missing.
Have arrived.
Oh boy, it's the Black Order.
Hey, who is they?
The title.
What is this all about, Ronan?
Whoa! Look at Queen. Such a unit. Oh boy.
This is about the end of all that is, and we are the ones who shall deliver it.
Oh boy.
Once you have returned to us what is ours, Kree dog.
Never. That madman you obey only wishes to destroy.
Oh god. The Corvus Glaive.
The time has come to return home. Your master awaits.
The Infinity Stones. Rocket, do you see this? All six. Rocket? Rocket?
So, here's the way I see it. I know you said these stones belong to your master, whoever that is, but technically, we got here first. So how's about you take three, we take three, and we call it a... Hey!
You will leave here with nothing. Not even your lives.
Yeah.
worlds. Your pathetic attacks cannot harm me.
We weren't trying to hurt you, just to distract you.
Distract? No! You shall not have them. I swear in Thanos' name! Did she say Thanos? Quill, you can't let her have them!
I think I'm gonna hurl. Oh, great. You're here. Oh, I thought we were dead. We aren't dead, are we?
I have felt death. This is slightly less pleasant.
We are alive, but we could be anywhere in space or time. The Infinity Stones are not playthings.
Hey, I did exactly what you said. I saved the items of insane cosmic power from the psycho space lady.
I am Groot.
You can? And you just sat there listening to us jabber? Do it already! Oh, great. We saved the universe from disaster. But we're the ones that end up in prison? Yep, that sounds about right.
Why were we transported to this place, Quill?
I don't know. I just grabbed the stone and thought of somewhere safe.
Yeah, well, something tells me we'd be a lot safer on the other side of that Flarkin door.
This wall is structurally unsound. Perhaps.
Ooh. The ZR, that's the right thing around. Yeah, okay. We use the trigger if you want to do a synergy. And the bump if you want to do a solo.
No cell can hold us.
Cool.
Looks like we just made bail, Guardians.
We've got to repair this terminal if we want to restore power to this dump.
In any of these other cells, and not even an Easter egg. Nope, okay. Whee! Do that? No, okay.
If I can get the power up and running, we can break out of this hole.
Did we not already do that? But we already did that. Oops. Oh, right.
Now can we finally get out of here?
In a minute. need all the cash we can get. And... nope, nothing here. But we started. Maybe we went afterwards. Ah, here we go. Oh, that's pretty bad. Right, okay. Literally your rare item. Right, cool. That one. And that's the one we just broke into. Cool.
What did I tell you? You need cell doors disarmed and opened? I'm your guy.
Oh boy.
You might not be the only one.
And there are more prisons in more galaxies than I can count. This? This is new.
These
are no ordinary prisoners.
Neither are we.
Nothing like a good old-fashioned cell block brawl to make me feel right at home.
Yeah, it's Dynasty Warriors.
Any notion of where in the universe we are?
No idea. But the other prisoners look strangely human-ish.
I'm using that, that possible increase for ranks of your abilities, do so by 15 plus. I think team and go to the league, so. Yeah. I was waiting for that tip to do that. I really wanted to, but. I thought that we'd have to like beg permission and get into the lobby or whatever. The, you know, Hero 6 screen. Oh, if it's anything like the old ones. Ranking up abilities, you're now able to increase the rank of your abilities. Using the rank of your abilities, you can improve them. The ability for menu can be opened from the team setup menu by selecting. Now possible to increase ability rank. Yeah, we'll try that. Up on the ability info menu. Which ability you want to increase the rank of? And just 80%. Okay, we've only got one ability. So. I guess it's forcing us to. It's not bad, that's all work. Oh, when I read about it. Improving Hero's abilities by increasing it ability's rank. Okay, you've died about 4 times. Okay, so you're gonna raise the rank with the stick. Press A to confirm. Okay, so you need ability points and ability orbs. Okay. We've only got one orb. Oh, okay, so then he takes orbs past rank 2. How do you get a ability point? I'm guessing the points are just earned through leveling up. He's level 5 now, I think. Leaps into the air to slash down on enemies of a radius, creating a shockwave. Okay, reduces EP cost. Rank 3 it increases. It's weird if there's only 4 ranks of age. I liked the old one, like X-Men Legends and Ultimate Alliance 1 and 2. Maybe there's like 20 ranks in a single thing. And then once you filled that up, I think it's second bar of the same one opened. And it was like even more advanced stuff. Okay, it gives it ratings as well. Damage D, stagger D. EC. It goes down again, so it goes up to all C's. First ability is normally the weakest one. Okay, cool. I guess I should rank them all up if they're gonna cost EP or whatever it is. AP. Everyone has their own AP, right? Come on. You're all doing bad, okay. Pretty bad. Still gonna be it. We'll go to zero again, so we'll go to five. Yeah. Does it cost me money to do this? Where's the money I've been collecting coming to it? Oh god, the synergy traits. It's an energy whirlwind attack. Okay. Oh, damage is A on him. But it doesn't stagger. Okay. So you kind of want to use Star-Lord once they're already staggered. Yes. Okay. Customize voice. Use XP cube, yeah, no. Customize voice. Oh, it's for the... Okay. Okay, so these hero traits and enhancements. Move it again. Oh god. Yeah, it doesn't restart. Okay, whatever. Cool. Go. Nope, okay.
I am Groot.
I hear you, buddy. This sure brings back some memories, don't it?
Yeah, which way are we going? Or anything.
You know,
delivering supervillains to the raft is usually a lot of boring paperwork. But this... is a total riot!
Hey,
come on, really? Not even a smile from the tree?
Leandro, Mike, Mikhail, I think. He can follow through on the tree.
What are you guardians doing back on Earth?
How you doing?
This home is still my happy place.
It won't be for long if we don't get things under control. We've got an entire supervillain prison population ready to break free.
Next time you teleport us across the galaxy, Quill, try to think of a beach instead.
These prisoners have powers.
Because the raft is reserved exclusively for the worst criminals our planet has to offer. Which makes me wonder, what were you guys doing in there?
It's a long story. Stick together and get out of here. Preferably before they wake up.
This way. And don't forget to close the door behind us.
Oh god, camera, please don't. This is a game no one needs to check it.
Shouldn't a prison have, you know, guards?
Yeah, something's definitely not right here.
You don't know the half of it.
Where would we go? That one looks like it's gonna skin. Nope, okay. Yeah, I should have given that to Gamora. Oh. I'll pick the way for that one.
Oh, finally, some fresh air. Those cells smelled worse than Rocket's bunk.
Now, onward to sweet freedom.
Hate to break it to you folks, but it won't be quite that easy.
Spider Brad!
Oh boy.
You put me here. You buried me in a dark cell for life! Now I'm gonna bury you! Dead or alive!
His whole body's made of sand. Hitting him is useless. It's working. He's solidifying. This may be our only chance to stop him.
Well, it may not be fine art, but it's fine by me. What's not fine at all is the fact that the raft is home to some of my deadliest foes. They're all either trying to break free, or to break us. While that force field is engaged, they can't get out. But let me guess. Neither can we.
Then you're lucky some of us still have a way in.
Oh, well, so many.
A teleport dog? Is this some kind of joke?
You know, I was just about to ask the same thing about the raccoon with the laser gun.
It's a quantum igniter, thank you very much. And it can blast you right out of that tin can before...
Measure your weapons later, boys. If we want to survive this, we do it as a team.
Dude, it's a huge team.
Let's swing into action.
Reporting for duty.
All systems go.
All smash!
Follow me to glory. Ready to take flight.
This captain is ready for action.
Time to face the magic.
Mission accepted.
Time to slice and dice.
Now you're in my element.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh, what? We can talk to... Yeah, no, we talked to everyone but Nick Fury. Thank you very much. Captain Marvel.
Isn't this outside the Guardian's jurisdiction?
Mm-hmm. One of a few people would know them. Oh god. Technically, the Earth is part of the galaxy. I'm guessing it's Star-Lord.
Well, I'm certainly glad to have the extra hands. Of all the planets in the universe, for some reason, ours is the one that seems to be under attack most frequently.
Oh, it's the Nexus. Potential. Ooh. Is there a different dialogue?
Isn't this outside the Guardian's jurisdiction?
Well, I'm certainly glad to have the extra hands. Of all the planets in the universe...
Hi there. What can I help you with?
How exactly does Lockjaw teleport like that?
He's an inhuman, just like me. And with the help of Shield's tracking tech, he should be able to hone in on hotspots and swap out our team members when things get rough. Isn't that right, good boy?
Yes, it is.
Just my luck. I came here to drop off the lizard, but now I'm the one whose tail is getting kicked.
What can you tell us about the raft?
It's a maximum security prison designed specifically for superpowered villains. Not exactly the place a friendly neighborhood hero like yours truly feels at home.
Okay, I'm still good hope.
Why are we talking when we could be smashing?
You know, that's actually a good question.
Hawk knows. Hawk isn't just the strongest one there is. He's also the smartest.
Okay, so if I go in here now, do they have... AP 2, level 7, okay, so you get 1 AP per level. Alright. Just give me a minute, I'm going to your finger if you have a controller working. If I got the right batteries for it. I'll be back in a minute. Nah, I got the wrong ones. Oh well. Alright, let's talk to Fury.
This is an official SHIELD operation, so you're taking orders from me now.
Not so fast, Fury. We call our own shots.
Which is probably why we're in this mess in the first place.
Yeah, it's got a point.
Unless, of course, your sudden arrival has absolutely nothing to do with the 6 Infinity Stone-sized bursts of cosmic energy that SHIELD just detected in the vicinity.
Yeah, we might know something about that.
Figures. Just consider yourself lucky that I've got a team of heroes on speed dial for missions of universal importance like this one.
Hero Manual. Rich from another game. This feels a lot like a JRPG. Like Fire Emblem or something. The dialogue and the character's stances and stuff. About that, how'd you manage to get everyone to the raft so quickly?
We had some help from Crystal's canine companion, Lockjaw. His teleportation abilities helped me assemble this unit. And those powers of his should come in handy if we need to call in more backup. With the stones in play, that's more than likely.
I guess stopping a supervillain prison break is going to be the easiest part of our day, huh?
The raft is just the start. We track the strongest readings here, but the other Infinity Stones are scattered across the city. If they're on Earth again, you can bet Thanos won't be far behind. We can't let him or any other villains get a hold of the stones at any cost. The fate of the universe depends on it.
Is this the part where you bark orders at us then?
Darn right, soldier. I'll be coordinating our efforts over Comlink until the raft is secure. You got a problem with that? I won't hesitate to throw you into one of these cells. So let's move. This here is a SHIELD point. Stop at one of these when you need assistance.
unlocking the shield menu. The shield menu is now available. Several actions are available from the shield menu. Hero select to change team members. And the lab, the team enhancements. That's all for money tool. Please select the function you want to use. Lab, of course. Oh. Right, I remember seeing this on videos. Yeah, this looks so cool. Apparently it takes a long, like, several, many, many playthroughs to fill up. Huge. Alliance enhancement. Love this. It's kind of, I have a feeling this is going to remind me of Marvel Heroes, which was kind of based on this, in a way, or based on 1 and 2. But it had, like, a really cool system where you could, put, like, passive points in trees to unlock your entire roster of heroes at once. It had a lot of really cool stuff. Anyway, Alliance Enhancement. From this screen, you can use them. And that's funny, because that game was, like, a spiritual successor to Ultimate Alliance 1 and 2. But it was, like, online, you know, so... not an MMO, yeah, like a big online-only game, you know? It was meant to be the spiritual successor to this in the way that, like, SWTOR is to the KOTOR. That was the Old Republic, is to Nazi Old Republic. And then that game shut down and they made this one. So it's like this one's borrowed things, like, innovations that one made, so yeah. On this screen you can use enhancement points and credits to unlock nodes. Unlocking nodes will open paths to other nodes. Okay. There are many bonuses available, such as increasing the vitality of your heroes by 30 or their strength by 20. It's got the simplest for each. For each hexagon and keep improving your alliance. Cool. A new hexagon was added if you acquire the outermost node in each outer hexagon. A new one will be unlocked. So you've got to fill up the entire thing. Add a hexagon for expanded. So they're saying that you need to hit the entire outer ring to unlock a new one, right? No, they can't mean that. Maybe they mean if we hit this outer ring? Maybe 1, 2, 3, all the blue ones. But how do we know what we want? Well, we've only got enough for 4 things max right now, anyway. Okay, so we got durability. Okay, I feel like durability is probably good for me. Energy, strength, vitality, get one for another good one. Mastery, I don't even know what that does. And resilience. Resilience? Would that be against stuns? Oh, hang on, I can check. No, I can't check. So to find this out, I probably need to go to the team screen. There's nothing to tell me what... Hero trait? Okay. It doesn't... Yeah, but it doesn't tell me what they do. Like, what is resilience? Is that special defense? Is that defense against energy and... Okay, well, they got... Okay, yeah, no, I think it is. Okay, so they got strength and energy. It's 2 different stats. The durability and resilience must be... Durability must be strength resist. And resilience must be energy resist. Okay, cool. And mastery, I would assume, increases ability damage. Okay. We better tell us that, whatever. Unless it's in here. Oops. Alright, here we go. Is there a stats one? Okay, so I got melee, heat and projectile, ethereal energy, fire, ice, shock. Wow. That is effect. Removing them. Can't read about removing them. It could be that. Nope, that just says to button bash to remove them. Expansion. Would you like to know about our extra content for this game? Look at the menu. Except for stuff inside. Alright, let's try it then. Get some strength. Yeah. Actually, what do these ones do? Okay, so the ones in the corners, well, most corners have like a, instead of a raw power increase, it's like a or offensive buff is the strength one increases damage to stun enemies by 3%. Let me see what happens if I do go to the edge. Aha, okay, so you just need to go to the corners. Okay. Cool, cool. So racing to the corners is not a bad idea. And then racing to the middle, what's this gonna do? Increases the crit hit chance of basic attacks by 10%. That's pretty cool. And not conditioned. Okay, so this is like the strength. Mostly strength with a little bit of energy and vitality there. Wow, this goes even further. If I keep on going this way, it's going to be another one. It's not room on the map. This is damage and only for 3%. Oh wow. Oh wow. Yeah, I saw on YouTube someone was saying how ridiculous the deepest gets, and I believe. Oh, okay. So it doesn't actually take that much. Oh well. Oh yes, it does. Hang on. The further out you go, the okay. I thought it was going to go back in like 20, 10, 10 again. No, no, no. It gets further. Oh wow. Okay. You kind of want to focus on the immediate ones at first. But it's more worth taking that one than like that one. Any? Oh, okay. It's actually more worth taking that one than any of the others. The strength ones. Oh god, we never guard. We don't use that one. Okay, yeah, so that is. That's resilience is energy damage reduction. Yeah, okay, and the mastery was for ability damage, like I said. Cool. That's awesome. Oh, whoops.
Was that the green goblin circling the control tower?
No telling
the damage that maniac could do if he gains access to the RAF security systems. Shield scanners are going wild. You must be close to something.
Okay, but not done. We haven't looked at the team yet. I'm not actually sure. Oh, but they're so cool. Alright, how do I change? Hero select. Oh wow. You can use the screen to change which hero is a part of your active team. Use A to decide which hero to use. Start by selecting who you want to swap out. Okay. I'm the biggest fan of Vax's voice acting. Or Crystal's. Yikes. I want Black Widow.
Mission accepted.
Wow, hang on, are there different synergies? Yes, there are! Agile fighters with women of Marvel it needs two? Really? Yeah, I was about to go take all four.
This captain is ready for action.
Oh. Hang on, so will it increase the bonus again?
This princess is willing to get her hands dirty.
Yes, it does. Okay, so the more of one synergy. Okay, that's cool. Sorry, Crystal, we don't want you.
Just say the magic word.
Ultimate Alliance 3. Does that mean new characters to the Ultimate Alliance franchise? Cool. Who do we actually want? I've always used Wolverine and Ultimate Alliance.
You are the best. You got it. Reporting for duty.
So there's a team leader's one.
Guess who's ready to breastplate?
Oh, right, but I...
Hulk's turn to smash!
Fantastic Four reserve members. Is that Hulk and Wolverine?
Let's swing into action!
Oh wow. Oh cool. I don't even know what a press to do that. Oh, it gives us all their tags. Okay, so everyone has four tags each. Is that how it works? I remember in VR, old ones fairly hidden. Well, I don't remember knowing how to see them. Anti-heroes, huh? Talks of defense. What? Man, defenders get some pretty crazy people. Oh, hang on, there's more. Oh wow, Wolverine has 3 pages. Huh. I'm glad that Edge is limited to 4 each. It's an X-Force team synergy. Oh. Yeah, Cutting Edge, I was trying to look for that. There are blades. Oh, okay, hang on.
It's a wise choice.
But you get it. Mm-hmm. I don't pick anyone. Oh, hang on. Here it is. Oh, actually.
I am ready.
And how do you know what bonus are? Okay, so the bonuses are. They tell you. They're a strength bonus. And then up the top you can see. Okay, cool. What's the synergy one? That's not mastery, that's some kind of synergy thing. Makes their team up stronger up. Maybe no, it doesn't tell you how it. Yeah, anyway. Family values? Wait, Gamora has family values? Wolverine? Nope. Body would. No? Wow.
Mission accepted.
Okay, I'm happy with that. We do it. There we go. Oh wow, his damage goes. Huh. Yeah, so probably he's Wolverine. Gotta find the broken characters. Gotta. Oh, it's rapid fire. Oh. Two rush fire too? Yep. God, Gamora's very tall. Discover entrances to other dimensions as the battle forces of evil. Within, you can challenge yourself with infinity trials that require you to obey specific rules. Yeah, we put them in, don't we? I'm really in midst of the story more than the out of hinge. Sorry, you know, getting
oh, be darned!
Okay, there we go.
That does not look like it is supposed to be there.
Whatever that is, it's radiating some dangerous energy. Best to step back, Spider.
We'll try whatever. You may come across strange fissures at certain points in stages. These are known as infinity rifts and may connect to other dimensions. You can take on challenging infinity trials by interacting with these rifts. Oh, what? So there's no hub for these? Oh, that sucks. Infinity trials are different from the main story. And I was hoping we could just access these from the... Like, if you open up a mission hub or something later on, you could just kind of... initiate. Infinity trials are different from the main story. Most of these trials have special rules that must be followed in order to win. And various rewards are available for anyone able to overcome these challenges. Along with rewards for completing the trials, there are also rewards that can be earned by fulfilling special conditions. These extra rewards are often of higher value than normal rewards, so consider pursuing them if you're feeling ready. Ability trial, defeat Nebula. Abilities and synergies deal more damage, but other attacks deal reduced damage. AP recovery from attacking is increased. Okay. What are the rewards like? An ability orb. Oh. Mission 1 minute. Oh, hang on. Oh, we can't change the difficulty? Yeah, we can't even cheat. Hold on. Let's have a go. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, we're going to fuck up here. Hey, we're up here. Nebula, come here. No, no, no. I wonder what that's doing. Nebula, what? Oh, wow. No! And this
got you covered.
I know what I'm talking about. Oh boy. Wait for the D rank. Alright, my battle rank after an Infinity Trial is finished, an evaluation of how the Infinity Trial went will be shown in the form of a score. Depending on the score you earned, a bonus may be added to the base reward for completion. Oh boy. Recurring rewards. Rewards of arrow marks are rewards that you can earn each time you clear a stage. Oh, okay. Rewards are random, so it is possible to earn something other than what is shown. Clear Infinity Trials repeatedly to earn lots of rewards. Okay. Oh, so the arrows down there, the recycle arrows. Woohoo, we got some stuff. XP cube. Ability or what XP? No. What? There's more hexes? Infinity Trials list. On the screen you can see all of the Infinity Trials in this Infinity Rift. The ones currently available to you are glowing. Good luck. Oh. Okay, so let's get like a recommended level 2. Oh no way. You get costumes. You're doing this. Come on. This is Infinity Rift. If I'm in a challenge in trials called Infinity Trials. Yeah, no, we know that. Black Widow outfit. Captain Marvel and Electro. The wind shows over there. Okay, cool. Let's go. Oh, menu circles are locked. Ah, cool. You don't have to get the convention. Awesome. You can now play various new modes by selecting the expansion you want from the menu select. The Curse of a Vampire has been added to me. I don't have it though. I don't have the season pass, guys. It confused me. So where was that shield then? Let's do it now. Nope, okay, that's okay. Ooh, gallery, hang on. Oh, okay, it's just the cutscene or something. Oh. I guess we get some fire. What's that doing? Continue. Awesome.
Shield look into it some more. We should keep an eye out for other anomalies as well.
Oh, then money? Yeah, the blue ones are money. As well as energy. Cool.
The control tower from here. If you can avoid triggering the defense system, you should be fine.
Trap.
Level up. Level up.
That breaks stuff through the wall.
If they're turned off. Here, let me help you with that.
And it's on paper. There's gotta be somebody in there, right? There we go. The point of it having away from me. We did it. Yes, it's true. Alright, come on. Wait for me. Hey. If there's a point soon.
Security network. They're in control of all the Raft's heavy weaponry.
Let's really? Oh my gosh.
Here we go.
Probably without auto attacking, are they? Oh, maybe they're not. Maybe they have like an insane amount of stuff. Oh, really? I hate you, bro. I hate you.
To get past those security gates, you're gonna have to access the terminals in the proper sequence.
Like that, okay. That one's hooked at home.
I'm actually enjoying this.
Somehow did him.
Nice work, team.
Box. What is it? Really? Nope, not that one. Yeah, here's the lab. I think I'm multiple times because 3% doesn't seem like a lot. Well, whoa, light and heavy attack that side. Light and heavy attack that side. And overall damage done that side. Yep, I'm pretty sure we're just gonna go like straight up strength with this run. You know, straightforward. Forge. Jelly looks like Gamora specializes in energy. What? Really? Where's she got them? Not according to that diagram. Maybe strength just has a higher... It, like, scales differently, because that's weird if it doesn't. I don't like it. It'd be the same. There's 4,000 energy, though. Oh, okay, that wasn't... Yeah. 1,000 strength, but it looks like his strength is higher. How do you know what it scales off? If I go to... Ability info. If it's a piercing attack. I'm guessing that would be... Wait, equip the ability? What? Oh, right, yeah, I can just change the order. Okay, but if I compare her to Black Widow, we don't see the high heat. But is that because I've got strength on my characters? And Spider-Man makes sense. Wolverine definitely does. Kind of. Oh, hang on. Traits. Healing factor, fire, ice, and shock. Really? He's got fire, ice, and shock. Web sling. Oh. Ooh. I need to manually save, do it. No. Oh, it's a boss arena.
You're right on time, fools. The chaos has just begun. This entire facility will soon be under my control. I'll amass the greatest army of villains ever! And you get the honor of being our first victims!
Is that Mark Hamill? Today's going pretty good. Thanks, and it's yours. Oh, okay.
Now that I'm out of that cell,
thank you,
thank
you.
Stay
out.
I promise I'll be able to do that.
Better training.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Symbiote is still vulnerable to sonic attacks. Maybe we can use the prison alarm system against it.
Good idea.
Level up.
He's had enough. I know my pal Eddie here looks like a bad death metal cover band version of me. But under all that rippling xenomorphic protoplasm is a guy who wants to do what's best. Usually. He may seem lethal, but when the world really needs him, he always chooses to protect it.
You would trust us after this? Then we will fight with you, little spider. And once the world knows who its one true champion is, we will devour you whole.
I'll take what I can get.
We are Venom.
Go pay your name. I'll put him in the party when get a call.
Yes, is there a problem?
How do we know you're really on our side?
Our methods may be more extreme than these other so-called heroes. But we seek the same goal, to protect the innocent and to punish the guilty. Especially Spider-Man. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I have a feeling that Black Widow's not going to benefit as much from strength. So, try out Venom.
We are Venom!
Oh, run. I think it was called the... It could be Infinity System or Omega System, something in Marvel Heroes. Confused. I mean, I could go that way and see what that has to offer. Yeah, I might have messed that up. Right, too. Okay, so we need to go to... One. Changes the character into Catless Massive Fang for a forward lunge. Oh boy. Oh, that's a good stagger move. Cool. Oh.
We're wasting valuable time.
Do you think we have enough power in our team to stop Thanos?
I've taken down a lot of targets in my day. Thanos certainly won't be an easy one, but we always find a way. I just hope we manage to do so before too many of us pay the price.
Wait, get out of people. Coming for me, nope. Okay then.
Troubled friend.
Would we really be letting criminals under the team?
I am wanted in dozens of star systems, so my vote is yes. I have learned the hard way that being a hero means you must sometimes do the wrong thing in order to get the right results.
That's good, Kayla, good.
Something's not right. I can feel it in the air.
What clue do you win, Falcon?
Every bird from here to Jersey is on edge. I can sense it. It's almost like the whole city is pulsing with strange energy. We gotta get out of here and track it down.
I forgot that comic book Falcon is a bit weirder than MCU Falcon. And the new Red Wing is actually a bird.
You may be getting closer to the tower, but I'm the one in control.
Yeah, the only reason I think, or am I thinking of something else? The first time I ever learned about Falcon was in the Superhero Squad show.
Free time is over, punks. Time for lights out.
Oh yeah.
You better be here to help, cause I'm running out of empty cells. Nice to finally have some backup. Thought I'd have to clean up this mess all by myself.
Oh well, we got Luke Cage now. He's getting swapped in.
I'm letting these prisoners out early for bad behavior.
Oh, come on! You have got to be kidding me! Let's make this count. I am not doing this a third time. Sweet Christmas.
All right, Luke Cage, join the Alliance. Think of him. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Can we make this quick? Being in lockdown brings back some nasty memories.
Oh boy. What are you doing on the raft anyway?
An old foe from back in the day was up for parole. Heard he changed his ways, so I came to put in a good word at his hearing. Tried to do the right thing and ended up trapped in jail. Story of my life.
More.
You made the right call.
Oh, hang on, is there a yellow team? Oh. We don't have enough yellow. Damn. Have a look at his moves. Old school action, performs a series of wild strikes, press repeatedly to continue attacking. Yes, it's a meta barrage. Does good damage. About it. You also be an agile fighter. That's gonna look like good effect on the team.
We are Venom.
Venom's bonuses. Anti-heroes, villains, web warriors, heavy hitters, partners, and okay, so it's a black team. Gonna be like Venom, Black Widow. No one else so far? Yeah, I'll kick Beast Ball.
The Goblin must have reprogrammed the security gates. He's trying to slow you down.
Never let walls hold me back before. Not about to start now.
If that's how you know you're doing the right one. When one character saves and the other one. Go here. And then who's a net bottom one? We need to get down into the third one.
How come they can never make getting out of prison easy? Oh, right.
Which one dropped that one? Not that one. Not that one either. No, I need someone to stay back and push that man. Man. Now we need to... guys, we need... How do we... Oh, we found it, we found it. No, we didn't. Damn it. Did we? Oh, yeah.
Amazing! Oh, yeah. But there are more twists and turns still to come!
Venom considered to have claws. The warriors have a good aim. I know. There's a cutting edge. Okay.
You made the right call.
Oh, he's a Fantastic Four Reserve Member 2. I could have put him in with Spidey. Oh, wow. Oh, cool. The Young Avengers.
More of them? Are you serious? How many crazy super-powered prisoners does this stupid place hold?
At last count, 616. Against three? Those are terrible odds. When this is over, remind me to never hang out in your dimension again, Miles.
Oh,
kids, we're all friends here. Venom.
Let's do this.
I didn't do anything. Oops.
You guys,
wait.
Something's not right here. The mist. Is any of this real?
Whatever's happening, we can beat it. Keep fighting.
Yes, my children. Keep fighting.
Oh, yeah.
To the death.
Uh-oh.
Must have
mucked
up their minds. We've
got to remove
these kids from play before they hurt anyone, including themselves.
Good idea.
Venom strike.
their ruse? These guys belong behind bars, just like all their criminal pals.
My spider sense usually goes nuts when bad guys attack. Well, at least my other powers are still working.
Don't get quick.
I swear we'll make it up to you. If you can ever find a way to trust us again.
Wait. Well. Is that Venom on your team? So, I guess that means we're cool then, yeah?
Yeah, man, I think so.
Every generation needs heroes.
We doing this or what? Hope you can use a big hand.
Oh, I just realized. It's a full team. It's Spider Heroes.
Cool. So, what's new? Other than the fact that I totally just embarrassed myself in front of my idols.
How did Mysterio get you under his control?
It must have been that weird mind mist of his. It altered our perception and made us think we were fighting against more supervillains, but it was really you. Not exactly one for the scrapbook.
Sorry about the mix-up. It happens. More than I care to admit.
Did you say you're from an alternate dimension?
Oh, that. Yeah. But all the reality-hopping stuff can get sort of confusing, even for me. All that really matters is that I'm here right now and I'm on your side. Cool?
Yeah, just ignore it. They're really comfy, dude.
Glad that's over. Can we please just move on?
What were you doing on the raft?
I got a distress call from Spidey, the other one, when the riot started. We were on patrol nearby, so we managed to get here right before the force field went up. Lucky us.
Heavy hitters. Generations, women of Marvel, big brains. Nature super smart. Okay, so that's all she's got. Really? I guess Generations is like the young one. Okay.
Certified Web Warrior at your service.
Let's swing into action.
You wanted a Spider-Man? Well, you got one.
Right. Catchy attack name. Releases multiple web blasts in the direction the character is facing. Let's repeatedly to continue attacking. Yes. Releases multiple web blasts in the direction the character is facing. The same one. Cool. So CCA, DCF, DCF, and DCF. Oh, they're all the same. A bit worrying. What are the stats for? I don't like that. I don't know. Okay, so we're a bit different. Oh god. Venom's definitely different. Okay, Venom and Spidey are more into the physical side of things. The other two have more energy stuff, by the looks of it. Don't have enough yet. Idea where we should head next.
Sooner we get off this blasted island, the better. The whole place reeks of trouble, and not the kind I like getting into. You want to find those stones? Then let's go hunt.
Yo, man. I love Wolverine toys. Alright. Instead. Thought it was a drop.
You heroes just won't quit, will you? It would almost be admirable if it wasn't so blasted annoying!
I brought enough webs for everyone!
Attack for them. Oh.
Whatever's going down inside the tower, we'll help you stop it. We owe you that much.
Get up. Oh, it takes a hit for sure. The correct way. Alright, let's get this node. Alright, let's see what's off this way. HP recovery. In 10 second intervals, recover 1% of HP per incapacitated team member. But you've got to acquire every node on that hexagon. Every single one on this whole tree? Or just like... that? I guess we'll find out. That the... yep, same as that one. Hey, Farron, how you doing? Yeah, the stream's coming. Stream's good, man. I'm really terrible at this, but it's fun.
Next stop, the Raph's main control room. If the goblin wants to break
out,
he'll have to do it from there.
And once that force field goes down, Manhattan becomes super villain central.
Be honest,
it
kinda already is, right? Why else would so many of you guys live there?
Technically, I live in Jersey, but I get your point.
Oh no. No one of the parts.
First blow. Super villains and butt kickers.
Have you ever played any Ultimate Alliance games?
That jade jester may think he's the mastermind behind this jailbreak. But once I deactivate the prison's force field, I'll show him who truly has the superior intellect. Though, I suppose I'll have to show you first, won't I?
Yeah, I started playing, like, from the beginning.
You will rule the day you thought yourselves fit to challenge Otto Octavius!
I played it in Ultimate Lions. Sorry. I played it in Ultimate Lions. The original.
Worthless.
Catching
attack,
himself.
I am your superior! I am your superior!
You're at miles.
Worthless!
Venom,
I am your superior!
It cannot be!
Make way! I have returned! You heroes lash out with brute force against those who threaten you intellectually! You cannot lock one as brilliant as I away in a cage! Dr. Octopus must be free to reign supreme!
Yeah,
you meddlesome morons are always getting in my way!
Not a better part.
You deserve to suffer!
You know, I was worried, but I saw her.
This is what I get for leaving a pawn like you to do the work of a king, Otto. As much as I'd love to stay and play, there's still so much more that must be done. Fortunately, time is on my side.
Wow, he's quick enough.
The goblin can escape while the RAF's force field is still up, but I'm starting to wonder if that lunatic has a different plan in his warped mind.
Oh man, how come I always have to fight him in high places? It never ends well.
Oof.
Normally, I'd ask what took you so long.
Final boss of the stage. Got it. Cool.
But today, I've got a little extra time on my
hands.
Too bad. Yours is about to run out.
I think it's one of the most powerful stones in the game. Nobody really seems to know.
This stone was delivered to me by friends. You'll never take it away from me. Your turn to suffer. This is more fun than I expected.
Finally,
the kind of power I've always dreamed of. Power worthy of Norman Osborn.
Yeah.
lamest.
Double up.
You'll never defeat me. The future is mine to
I am Groot.
Huh. I think I finally broke him.
Worse. He's lost control of the Time Stone. There's no telling what sort of damage a madman such as he could do to the laws of nature.
Yeah, it may rip the time stream to shreds, but you gotta admit, it's pretty flarkin' hilarious.
That's not exactly the word I would choose. Look!
This is how it all ends. I shall be waiting here for you.
This is how it all ends. This is how it all ends.
Or we could work together for once and make sure that it isn't. What do you say, Norman?
This is how it all ends.
Worth a try. This ought to hold you until the Raft's guards can fit you for a new straitjacket.
Whoa, hey, not a good idea.
I know what I'm doing. These things need to be put in a safe place.
Your pocket is not a safe place, Space Bro.
That's funny. Because this one has been doing just fine in there.
You telling me he had one of those stones all along, and he didn't bother using it?
It's far better that he didn't, when used by those unaccustomed with cosmic power. The Infinity Stones can yield disastrous results.
Like landing us on this miserable mud ball of a planet.
Will we be thrown back in our cell now?
No. If the future is as grim as it looks, you're better off by our side than behind bars.
There are still four more stones out there. Each one just as powerful, but in totally different ways. If they can all do crazy stuff like that on their own, we really don't want to find out what all six can do together. We didn't mean to bring them here to Earth, but it happened. So now, it's up to us to track the rest down before Thanos can. I'd like to say this isn't your fight, but you know I'd be lying. We need you. All of you. Hell, probably about 20 more of you. But we'll take what we can get. And together, we'll make sure that there is no way in this galaxy, or any other, that a tyrant like Thanos will...
Oh boy.
Really? Come on, man! I only get to make speeches like that once! Twice a year, tops!
Sorry, gotta take this. It's my wife. Jess, baby, I can't really... yeah, well, there was this thing out on the raft, and, I know, but I'm sure Danny and Matt can handle. We'll be right there.
Okay, now, can we get back to it?
We better, because my girl just found your next stone.
Checkpoint, really? The phase other ones weren't even checkpoints?
What's on your mind?
Huh. If Infinity Stones can alter time and space, why can't we use them to stop Thanos right now?
Because power like theirs always comes with a price tag. The stones twist the laws of nature past their breaking points. Using even one could force the universe into shutdown mode. Not fun.
What are we supposed to do with them then?
Protecting the Infinity Stones needs to be our first priority. but actually using them is our last resort.
Oh boy, not in my movies.
Greetings, fellow warriors. What sayest thou?
Think you could call in extra help from Asgard for?
The Allfather chooses not to meddle in the affairs of mortals. On that matter, we do not see eye to eye. 'Tis my belief that any who pray to the gods deserve to have their pleas answered.
What seems to be the problem?
I think we just saw the future, and it didn't look good.
I have seen my fair share of dark futures. What I have learned is that no fate is sealed until we choose it to be. If the ending you saw is not the one you desire, then we will fight for a better one together.
What's on your mind, soldier?
Prison breaks, Infinity Stones. Even with all of these heroes together, it still seems like too much to handle.
That may be true, but a war is won by fighting one battle at a time. As long as we have each other's backs along the way, victory will stay within our reach.
So we didn't get anyone else just for everyone. Yeah, so she's level 10. As I was, Venom. We get anything else for you? Yes, we do get something else. Cool. Legit beatdown. Brings a giant ball of webbing around in a circle, hitting enemies in the area, and then launches the ball. I think I saw the AI just use that. Cool. I wonder if there's a thing we can upgrade to increase our energy. I think there is. Yeah, I think I might be doing that one. Huh. Okay, so it's a melee bash. DDD. That cost. Nope. Just 5 AP, which we have. Yeah, we do have. Yeah, why not? Okay, so that reduces the EP use. It's still DD. Venom is 10 as well. Dark web. Shoots multiple balls of symbiote in the direction the character is facing. Just repeatedly to continue attacking. Okay, so it's like the others. Basic one. DC. How does that change? Reduces EP cost. Still stays at C. Okay. Increases damage. Increases damage. Ability damage. I feel like it's probably. Oh. Oh, I know. That's the extreme. Increases heavy attack damage. Oh, okay, so maybe if we go in that direction, that's light attack? Maybe if this is both, I think. Yeah, if it's light and heavy, Light and heavy. Yeah, I'm going to save it up and or should I just focus on the little one? Alright, speak to Fury.
Nice work, soldier. But the mission's just begun.
Looks like Thanos isn't alone in his quest for the Infinity Stones.
Yeah, apparently we're not the only ones who've gathered a team. Intel from the Nova Corps identifies his crew as the Black Order. Some of the most vicious warriors in the known universe. And if they serve Thanos, then you already know where they're headed.
If they get the stones, well, I guess what we just saw happened. I guess we just saw what happened. How do we prevent that horrible future?
We find the stones before they do. We've secured two of them already, so that's a good start. But it won't be enough. And I can guarantee that we aren't the only ones who noticed their arrival. Every villain from here to Wakanda is probably trying to claim their power by now.
What's our next step?
SHIELD needs to coordinate with Alpha Flight and strategize a defense effort for when Thanos and his goons make planetfall.
Oh.
They'll need the director on deck for that. Which means you're gonna have to handle the search for the stones without me.
You sure we can do this, Nick?
Fought a lot of battles in my day, and only dreamed of having an alliance like this one backing me up. If this team can't handle the mission, no one can.
Go. Ooh.
Took you long enough. Good thing I charged by the hour. If my sources are right, we don't have any time to waste.
Did you really locate one of the Infinity Stones? Okay, so either she's based on the Netflix one, or the Netflix one is super accurate.
Maybe. I got a tip that the Kingpin acquired some sort of amped up crystal. Can't say for sure it's one of yours, but chances are good.
The Kingpin?
You know, Wilson Fisk. Legitimate businessman by day, corrupt criminal overlord by night. That guy.
Where is Kingpin hiding for soon?
Well, he's not at Fisk Tower, which means he's probably holed away in that weird fortress of his, Shadowland. Just look for the ancient ninja temple on top of a skyscraper. You can't miss it.
Okay. Great work, Jessica.
Oh, you know me. I just love the superhero stuff.
And we don't unlock her. Okay. Well, okay, so we don't save just yet. Yes, we do. Never mind me. So I think I'm gonna go. Getting late and fuck, super late. And I don't think I'll get through this whole thing. If better, I will, and it'll be like 8 o'clock by the time I get to bed. Okay, maybe not that late. Oh no, hey. Thanks to anyone that came and hung out, and I'll try and be back with this. I don't think what it is tomorrow, it's Thursday tomorrow, isn't it? I'll try and be back with this tomorrow night, maybe? Or soon, if not. So, yeah, I'll see you then. Bye.